In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can remove multiple friends on Snapchat at once, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So if you want to remove multiple friends on Snapchat in one single click, then what you have to do is to open your Google Play Store and download this application called Click Assistant. Once the application is downloaded and installed, open it. Then tap on the Start Service option. Tap on OK, got it. Now switch back to Snapchat, scroll down and tap on this My Friends option. Now what you need to do is to tap on this circle right here and then click on any of your friend. Tap on Done. Once again, click on the circle, then tap on your friend's name, click on Done, tap on circle, then click on these three dots. Again, click on Done, tap on the circle and tap on Manage Friendship, click on Done. Tap on the circle and then click on this remove friend option. Click on done, circle and click on remove. Click on done. Now go back. Now adjust number one on your second friend and then click on display option. And that's it. As you can see that the application has started to remove friends. In this way, you can remove multiple Snapchat friends at once. So that was it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.